The forest. He wants to drag me back into the forest. Are you kidding me?
No, you're just gonna make it worse.
No, I got it. I got it.
So, we've got a problem. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You.
Who are you?
Chana?
I go to the end of the fucking world and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle, asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again? Kurva.
That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your guts so much?
Many.
To look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trench Town. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.
This what you call grooming standards?
Notes. Interesting.
Anybody out there? Hello? Hey, is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere. Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God. Thank you.
Shit.
Elevator's jammed again.
A journal.
I'd call it pretty if it wasn't doing its damnedest to kill us.
Think it's heading our way?
God, I hope not. Can't deal with hiding down in the holes with a bunch of stinking soldiers for another 24-hour wait.
Hmm. There's some notes here.
Can't afford another day with no lumber. Marshall Cullen better do something quick, or somebody's gonna do something about him. Did you hear? There ain't no lumber.
Just give up already.
God, about time they sent an altered. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
Not here for you.
Oh, shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're a fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Ah! Altered! Scared the shit out of me!
The hell are you snorting? I can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care. Don't give them anything, and they ain't got nothing.
Ain't nobody.
Let's go. Buckle up. We're moving out.
Outrider. And so, you gather your flock.
She said there's bandits on the road.
Don't worry, Jacob. I'll go first and clear the way. Stay behind me.
Sure thing, boss. Always happy to let you be the bullet sponge.
Thank you.
down the cliff.
Clear. Keep going.
They won't be trying that stunt again.
Those were only scouts. If they haven't alerted others to our presence, all that noise you made has.
about this Corrigan?
He's the Grand Marshal of Trenchtown and the quarry out east. If we want to reach the forest, we need to go through him.
About that forest? You know my unit was in there. Half of them were vomiting up black sludge.
Yes, but don't worry. I think I have a plan.
never see this place again. Hey, keep your trap shut.
Where do I find this Corrigan?
The big bunker. I'll let him know you're coming, though your kind's pretty hard to miss.
Outrider, who did this to you? Looks like a goodbye letter. Zahedi, I found an Outrider. He was hanged. He left a goodbye letter. It says something about a secret Outrider enclave. He had a key to it, and he gave it to a girl named Lucy.
Lucy? From Trenchtown?
You know her?
Well, not exactly. I mean, no. Why, do you?
I think I know where to begin searching.
Have you ever taken a bullet but didn't feel pain?
I beg your tolerance. Beg your tolerance. Beg your tolerance.
some writing here.
Careful in the wreckage, though. I'm not sure what effect high radiation levels might have on an alternate.
Beasts! They stuck on me!
There are no need for damnation in this source, at any time. This is random.
How about I throw in a day's
work? How are you supposed to live?
Free of charge!
Mind if I join?
No, Yakim. I need you here, guarding the trucks.
Right, because an old drunk is really gonna scare a bunch of gun-toting truck thieves away.
What do we have here?
Those damn missiles! Here comes another one!
Hey! You're altered. No chance you could turn lead to gold, is there?
Looks like some old reports.
Please, I don't want more trouble.
I'm not going to hurt you. Did something happen?
Unaltered. You all look the same to me. He tore down the door and he carried my friend Monique away. Fucking altered, just take whatever they want.
You're Lucy. You know anything about some guy living in a hatch with a Outrider symbol?
Outrider. Yeah, I remember the guy. He left me with something. A key with the Outrider symbol on it. Tell you what. You find Monique for me, and it's yours.
God knows what that altar's doing to her!
It seems I need to help this lady if I'm gonna get my hands on that Outrider's key. What do we have here? Some kind of writing.
Why her? Why my little darling? They said you'd come.
I'm not staying long.
Please, it's my daughter. She's far across the wreckage zone.
What happened to your daughter?
When the last war broke out, she was caught on the insurgent side of the wreckage zone. But there's a smuggler. This brave woman who's been risking her life to bring me her letters and take my packages back to her. Food, medicine, whatever valuables I can scrounge. It's the only thing keeping her alive. But now, after that last damnation rocket tore my leg to shreds, if I don't reach the smuggler by nightfall, she'll be gone. I've offered all that I have as reward, but no one's willing to risk the zone. I don't have long left. I need Teresa to read my last words so she'll know that I fought as long as I could and that I sent her as much as I could.
All right. Give me the package. I'll find the smugglers. I should head to the wreckage zone if I'm gonna find these smugglers.
East.
So, this is Gutman's new altered. She sent you to intimidate me?
Aren't you both on the same side?
Today?
I just need passage through your minefield. I don't want to waste my
time. You're a prisoner. What did you do?
My fortune teller predicted victory. And my men walked into an ambush.
I told you what you wanted to hear. I can't f*** the fucking visions! I've told you
I'm sick of your bullshit! We fight tomorrow with no altered at our side.
You've got serious issues.
You have an altered right here. You'll fight with his men tomorrow, yeah? Just let the girl go.
I don't have time for this. Who the hell is she to you?
She's like some kind of daughter to me.
Hold on. You had a daughter?
Nah. Maybe more like I was screwing her mom for a couple of years and maybe her aunt. Facts are blurry.
I like this arrangement very much. They want the passage east and the witch. Fine.
You would take Seth's place in battle?
Wait. Seth is here?
The Great Altered was last seen out in the wreckage zone, hunting one of your kind.
Then I'll go find him.
You do that. The assault's tomorrow at dawn. If I'm to give up my oracle, I expect to see one of you back here, or our deal is...
Yeah.
Three. Thank you.
Leave the truck again. And I'll weld you to the wheel.
My altered friend. So, you decided to follow Seth into the ruins of the old industrial zone. I used to be in charge of that place.
And? You want it back or something?
Back in the day, it was the heart of our industry. Right up until the anomaly fried all our tech. Then that engine exploded in our faces and irradiated the area for good measure. It was mayhem. I dragged those people out of there. I saved them. I created this town. I could use an accomplice. Think about it.
There's nothing to think about.
Yeah, I know. I talk a lot of crap about Shira, but she does have one thing going for her. She's not as crazy as Corrigan.
Altered, satisfy my curiosity. Why are you taking orders from a human, let alone Shira Gutman?
Hey, old man. How'd your daughter end up on the wrong side of the border anyway?
I came trading in Trenchtown right when the insurgents pushed the front by miles. Teresa was on the other side. It was years before I heard about this smuggler. Getting my daughter's letters, being able to know she's safe, it's been a blessing. Just try not to spook the smuggler, okay? You don't seem...
Count me in.
opposite of a welcome mat.
What the hell'd you say?
I said I'm tired of mopping up, doing dishes, your underwear, dragging out the bodies, and always with the blood on your clothes. You think those stains are easy to get out?
Keep this place nice, and you come stomping in with blood and
guts.
Someone's
gotta keep you safe. Oh, I am out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I suppose I should be
assholes.
Bowing down to you, kissing your feet for
I
letting in your
you
goddamn
from
presence.
From a whorehouse, a little gratitude.
Gratitude? How about all the times I've wrapped my legs around you when I get nothing, nothing?
Enough
you
with
know,
complaining
I thought life
already.
With an altar
all
was gonna be exciting.
Complain,
I thought there'd be
complain.
Armies bending down your feet. And...
You need rescuing.
Hey, what is it? Who's there?
How am I supposed to know on that fucking altar to my face? Do I look
what?
Like I need rescuing?
Hold on. I'll destroy anyone who gets close.
Oh, yeah, sure. Just as soon as you get your pants up from your goddamn ankles.
Yeah, as soon as I do that,
oh, yeah,
pain.
You know what? All I do is, like, sit and I clean here and you're always
give
in...
Me two.
I really don't know which of those two to feel more sorry for. I should get back to Lucy, at least. Put her mind at ease. Seems this zone hasn't been entirely abandoned.
The area is still heavily irradiated, but that doesn't stop scavengers or insurgents from roaming around and digging up whatever scrap they can find.
Some writing here. Well, this should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. that's done. Now to bring this beauty back to Noah.
I know you don't care right now, but I owe you one for helping you with Chana.
What'd you do to her?
Nothing. Never asked to be any kind of dad. Last thing I wanted, anyway.
Jakob, wait. There's something else. I've seen her before.
What? Where?
I had a vision when I was in cryo.
Kurva! You two with this shit? Give me a break.
Thank you. the hell happened here? What the hell happened here?
Oh, fuck me. Jakob, Seth's dead.
What? How? He's never been defeated.
You see, they call him Moloch.
Jakob, there's another altered out here. Someone more powerful than Seth.
Well, that's just fucking awesome.
Corrigan, Seth is dead.
Impossible. You're lying!
I saw him. He's charcoal.
We've already mobilized to the front! Time you made good on our deal.
Hey, hey you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go, 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 go.